appearing this way in person breaks one of my long-standing traditions. But then you probably know by now just how much respect I have for traditions and laws.